Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn Ultra Hard Mode. The next quest we have lined up is we have to make it to the Mother Crown, was it? No, Meridian. But also along the way we have to kill or clear out corrupted zones. And what else do we have to do? Oh yeah. We have to explore Cauldron Sigma. One of the villagers said that they found a cave and it was filled with machines. So we're gonna go check out the cave. She gave us the directions. She gave us the directions to get there, but she said she advises not to go. But once again, this is ultra hard mode, and we are about to go into new territory. I gotta turn off the light. 1 second. Okay. Yeah, I like playing with the in a dark room playing video games. Kinda scary. Alright. So there's two corrupted zones. Here is the Karja border fort. The daughter's vengeance. Oh, where's Meridian? Maybe it's not available. Alright. The hunting grounds, find the groundkeeper. Cauldron Sigma. There's also another. Quite a bit to do. New quest. Alright. We're gonna go here first, find the groundskeeper. Go there.
Next time, I'll remember what you need. That'll keep my stomach quiet.
Oh no. Success. We're trying to get as many metal vessels as we could.
What was this?
I definitely need a lot of metal vessels. before I saw some healing. Oh, there.
Saving these for the trail.
Turkey. There's a raccoon. It said metal canisters were going to be common items. I'm not getting any. Or metal vessels. Okay, now that we made it here, next stop, we're going to check out this hunting lodge. And then we're gonna check that out. Ooh, there's a lot. Oh, not these things again.
This is it. to your business.
I did all that work just to die from one frost blast. Okay. Well, at least we went to the camp. We got all that resources. Try this again. Oh, he sees me. They all see me. That's the question.
I can't override that machine. But if I could learn more about it.
Okay, we're back here again. Two of them. There's more of those.
Now they're hunting me.
That was a major mistake. Long time. Now it's those guys, huh?
Easy, easy.
So sure if I'm ready for another fight like that. This one's gonna be fire resistant, right? Oh shit. Can I craft stuff?
Okay, no more sneaking. For me.
I'm gonna try to control those so that all these boars can attack. Moving.
you're scary for me. Looking for me.
Okay, so that's done. Finally. Oh, that's my guy. That required some patience. Oh wait, I got comments. Hold on one second. Hello, what's going on? Ranjan. I need to find these meats. I need help.
Good, meat.
The other ones go. Can't be all of them. What? What is that? Oh, that's the cauldron. Okay. Not yet. Where's the camping grounds? Over there. I found the kill. Or maybe I didn't. There's more.
So much for being careful.
Which way am I heading to now? OP Games, bro. Thanks. Alright, I need to get to here. Yeah, we just killed two of these big monsters right here. Just spears. Took a while, but we did it.
Oh, good.
Where's the other one right there? Not going on my marker.
You can stay away. I have no quarrel with the Nora.
And I have no quarrel with you. What is this place?
These are hunting grounds, and I'm the keeper. I offer the element trials for those who want to join the Hunter's Lodge. Now you know, so you can be on your way.
Wait, what if I want to have a go at one of these trials?
Then I have to give them to you.
You're not very friendly, are you?
Oh, and the Nora are? Don't you usually kill trespassers and outlanders?
Is that what you're afraid of?
Look, I didn't choose this assignment. They told me it was an honor, then stuck me right near your sacred lands. So I'm keeping to what I know, herds and trials, and hoping I won't get murdered by Nora, angry about the Red Raids.
Just to be clear, I have no plans to murder you, all right?
Fine, but I'm watching you.
What are the trials?
These trials test a hunter's skill with different ammunition types when taking down machines. If you can't master mine in time, maybe you should try one of the easier hunting grounds out in the world.
How many hunting grounds are there?
5 in total. I'm sure one of the others would welcome you. Pick a trial and be done with it. I'll tell you how it works. For this trial, shoot the containers on Strider's backs with fire arrows. If you hit them right, you'll get quite a blast. Got it. Slide down a rope so I can start timing.
Okay, crafting. Fire. Handling. We'll try. How much fire is that giving me? A lot. Where are the Striders at? Did I kill all the Striders? Oh, what the fuck? Okay.
For now.
That sucked. Need this.
A full sun on your first try. If I hadn't seen it myself, I would have said you must have cheated. For this trial, shoot the containers on Strider's backs with fire arrows. If you hit them right, you'll get quite a blast.
Okay.
If that's what you want. Now pick a rope so I can time you.
Try this one more time. How many seconds did I have to do it? One.
Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
That was terrible. <clears throat> 40 seconds.
Congratulations. You won a half sun.
We gotta try this again.
For this trial, shoot the containers on Strider's backs with fire arrows. If you hit them right, you'll get quite a blast. Wonderful. Now go down a rope and I'll time you.
Okay. 26 shots left. Serious. All I need is like one good shot. That's it. And I don't even heal. Crap.
A full sun. You're welcome.
No.
For this trial, shoot the containers on Strider's backs with fire arrows. If you hit them right, you'll get quite a blast. Good luck with that. Slide down a rope and we can get started.
Oh, complete. That's what we were looking for.
You won a blazing sun. Congratulations. Does this mean you'll be on your way? If you can freeze enough machines and take them down, I'll consider it a pass. Good. I'll start timing when you slide down a rope.
I hope I have enough freezing. Shit. Five machines while frozen. I don't have enough materials to do frozen. I really don't. Let me check my treasure box. I'm supposed to get metal vessel. It's supposed to be a common item. I'm not getting it. Look, right here. Well, inventory resources. Metal vessels. This is what I need. And it says it's a common item, primary ingredient, and valuable to purchase. Scrap. I could get them from scrappers, lance horns, broadheads, tramplers, you know, all everything. But I only have five. But what does the electricity do?
If you don't slide down a rope, I may just start timing the trial now.
Shit. Okay. Kill five frozen.
Yeah, let's give up on that one. I suppose you could try again if you want. In this trial, you'll need to stun bellow backs with shock ammo and shoot off the components in their undercarriages. Get going.
Okay.
Wonderful. Now go down a rope and I'll time you.
Stun bellow backs and shoot canisters off their own. Right there. Once again. What's his path? Oh, good.
Okay.
That was not cool. I thought it was enough to electrocute him. Okay, so change of plan. So, fire, handling electricity. We're gonna need this. Okay. Bit of that.
Stop looking at me. Go down the rope and let me start timing.
Okay. Three, I got six. Okay. How am I supposed to get his underbelly? Got fire and fire. Underbelly. Seconds to do it. Maybe I'll break them off with the other arrow. This thing. This. Alright. Where is he? Come on, you genius. Seconds. I thought I could do it right there. Did it.
You want a blazing sun. On your first try, that's admirable. Finally, you have the three marks you need to enter the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. Why don't you go there right now?
Oh, nice. I don't think I have enough for freeze, do I? I gotta kill 5 while frozen.
I'll pass on the trials for now.
Oh, good.
It's not even giving me metal vessels. There's 1, 5. 11. So I can make only a couple. 10. Take 10 of these. And how many minutes do I have to freeze them? Kills while they're frozen. Five kills while frozen, right? Ooh, right there.
Hoped I wouldn't see you again. All right, let's do the trials. If you can freeze enough machines and take them down, I'll consider it a pass. Good luck with that. Slide down a rope and we can get started.
Eight should be enough. Are they still there? Nope. They moved. They were all together in a bunch. Okay. One, two, three, four. Where's five? Five is right there. There's no way I could be able to kill that thing so fast. Five machines off frozen. Let's try a different strategy. It's just gonna have to be. There's no way. There's just no way to kill five in 1 minute 30 seconds. I gotta freeze them all at once. That's gonna be insane. Okay. Nothing else that freezes, right? Okay. Where are they? Over there. Whoops. Ah! I did that on purpose because I grabbed the wrong ammo. Shit. I made electricity round, not frost. That's what. Do this again. Alright. Other side. More came. I wish I'd seen them before. I would have killed those easier. Got me. Where did the other ones come from then? So I killed like 3 or 4, then 4 more came around. You know, I just gotta use bows. Ridiculous. A minute and a half, and I can't do shit. Okay, we're gonna change some stuff then. What's this handling? Tear damage. Handling chair, just take handle. Come.
failed. Kill me. Kill me now. Come on, do it.
See, the fifth kill should have counted, but it didn't count. I don't know why. Okay. Some more boars came in, which is good. What I want. Now I understand. So that was the way to do it. I want handling and damage. And then handle. Now we take this off, put that on, take this off, we put on, which one was it? Handling and tear. Was just handling. Okay. Here we go. Any more out there? Find out. Just no giving up. I mean, this merciless. How am I supposed to get 5 kills in 1 minute with no resource?
Here, there's that. One more. That's only three?
Don't you look smug? Here's your blazing sun.
All right.
I'll pass on the trials for now.
Oh, good.
March for cell. I think I needed this for something. How many metal cores do I have left? Just 11. Metal vest. Okay. What was it that I wanted from here? There was something I wanted. Create additional ammo from the same amount of resources. Okay, that sounds good. Yeah, that sounds good. Okay. Let's go to the camp. Now, the cauldron is next. I'll be right back. Quick break. All right. Thank you. Okay, I am back. Time to go to Cauldron Sigma.
Now they'll let me inside the Hunter's Lodge. Well, let's see how that turns out.
Where did my boar go? Did not go well at all. I missed every attack with the boar.
Somehow.
be the cauldron Drow was talking about.
That time I boar fought, and then I got detected by that blasting radar. Shit. Let's do that again.
This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way.
That sounds pretty insane.
door.
Metal vessel.
The metal, the light. It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine. But who made it? Like a triangular pipe. What's it for? Those things are moving components around. I wonder where. Just stay out of their way for now.
Maybe I can't go that way?
I might regret this.
Looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere. They know where I am.
Oh, what is that?
Safe.
So it looks like I'm gonna need protection from electricity. Already got it. Oh, great. Oh my gosh. That's not one thing, it's another. Shit. Trying to be all efficient here. Gosh. I forgot that's what this was, cover. Thank you.
spotted.
Thank you.
Corruption coil. One of those.
Almost to the heart. Definitely awake now. Never know when I might need these. Ditch something.
Ooh, 60% coil.
Thank you.
12% repair. Thank you.
no space.
That was good. That was good. That's it. Sounds good to me.
Information about different machines. This will help me overwrite them.
Could control a sawtooth. Forehand. Look at that. Wow. So I got the knockdown. Oh, man. That was crazy. Let's see what. Two rabbits. Okay. We're gonna stop it right here. Next, what we're going to do is Revenge of the Nora, this corrupted land. Take those guys out. I don't know if I'm ready for that. We need to get to a merchant fast. I mean fast. Well, it said there's somebody here.
The sound of leaves rustling. That's comforting.
You there! I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here. Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Two arms! Two arms!
Oh my gosh. Oh man. I thought that was a cellar. Whew, excuse me.
Watcher!
Oh, have no heals, man. I have no heals. Shit. Oh. Intensity is real. Corruption resistance. Is that 12%? 10% hand length for it.
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Boss! The Songkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Songkors back and you'll get a share.
Need them soon enough. Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes.
Do that again. There's always something happening.
That's it. Nothing to see here. These will keep.
To be able to do it. I'm gonna have to freeze his ass. Already got enough. Either freeze him. Did it.
Stocking up.
Caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As I turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived. Can't be too prepared.
You're back. And with the Sangkors, I see. And Dorit?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it. I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
Sangkors.
Save these for the trail. Look out below!
See what a song for it. I'm not sure. What is a song for? Okay. Strike from below. Then we're gonna take either strike. Alright, that's it for tonight. Pretty crazy. Let me just go over my mods again. Weezer shock. Corruption. Ooh. Okay. That's it for tonight. Good night.